Imagine a place so inhabited by praise. That the Lord Himself heals, delivers, and ministers to every need. The Spirit and the Bride say, "Come," and let him who hears say, "Come." Whoever is thirsty, let him come, and the one desiring, let him take of the water of life freely. We are a moving tabernacle, proclaiming God and His character, called to worship the Lord in spirit and truth. We believe the Lord inhabits the praises of His people. One King, one kingdom, one land, one nation, sanctified, cleansed, trained, and equipped. All nations, all tongues, all tribes will shout to God with cries of joy. The Lord has anointed us to bring good news to the afflicted. He has sent us to bind up the brokenhearted, to proclaim liberty to the captives and freedom to the prisoner. Blow the trumpet in Zion. Sound the alarm on my holy hill. Let all who live in the land tremble, for the day of the Lord is coming. Rise up, dancers. Rise up, musicians. Rise up, artisans. Rise up, intercessors. Proclaim His coming reign. So they will be called oaks of righteousness, the planting of the Lord, that He may be glorified.